scholars. I think the Bulgarian attitude basically is how do you succeed in life ultimately? And the answer in Bulgaria is you basically succeed by sort of cheating the system more or less. So not really doing hard work, but then succeeding nevertheless, either because you figured out the shortcut through the system, or because you're just so naturally talented that basically you don't even need to study. So somehow the measure of success, at least with that comparison, is we Bulgarians either are too smart, actually in both cases, we are either too smart and know exactly how to do even without studying at all, or we are too smart that whatever system you give me, I'll find the shortcut from the system. And there is a saying, this is like an English saying, which fits this topic, which says, I don't know where I'm going, but I'll be there first. And I think that roughly maybe describes the daily attitude. Why in the US the attitude is, basically you succeed by doing well, so to speak, by working hard. And,